everybody. For this yin practice, please have a strap that is already securely looped, as well as two blocks. We're going to begin in supported fish pose, bringing one block underneath your heart and another block underneath your head. The block underneath your chest should be just at that right spot where your hips can lie comfortably on the floor and the tops of your shoulders can melt down between the space between your two blocks. Legs can be bent or straight, and arms can be in any position that feels nice, just as long as your palms are face up to assist with opening the heart. Begin to free your mind. Let go of any control of your thoughts. Let go of any tension you may be storing in your body. Actively releasing the muscles surrounding the blocks. Feeling yourself get heavier, but at the same time feeling lighter, almost as if you're floating. Drop your awareness into your breath. Start to make your inhales feel fuller and draw out the length of your exhales. Breathe in deeply. Breathe out softly. Let go of any control of the mind. Observing each thought as it drifts in and out, just like the waves of the tide. This is your time for your body to feel relaxed and restored, and for your mind to be completely free and uninhibited. Take one more deep breath in. Let it go in a sigh. Move very slowly and very softly as you either roll over to one side or press yourself up so that you can remove the blocks out from underneath you. Then come back onto your spine, draw your knees into your chest, and give yourself a tight hug, holding here or gently rocking side to side. Let's set up for a supported bridge pose. Take your block and bring it underneath your sacrum, that triangle-shaped bone just below your lumbar spine. Walk your feet out to any length or width that feels comfortable. Give your shoulders a gentle tuck under your chest and turn your palms up towards the ceiling. Take one more deep breath in, sigh it out. Walk your feet in closer, lift up your heels, and press down through your feet to lift your hips and remove the block out from underneath you, lowering down one vertebrae at a time. Bring your feet as wide as your mat and let your knees touch in constructive rest. Pause here, feeling the low back spread across your mat. draw your right knee in towards your chest. Straighten your left leg out on your mat. Give your hips a little scoot to the right and pull your right knee over to the left, coming into a supine twist. Release your right arm to a T and gaze over to the right. Take one more breath on this side. Then begin to return back onto your spine. Pull both knees into your chest. Give your legs a hug and pause here. Begin setting up for your next side. Straighten your right leg. Pull your left knee into your chest and cross it over the body. Left arm releases to a T and let your gaze fall to the left. Take one more breath here. Begin to draw your knees back up through center. Give them a hug into your chest and pause. Grab your strap, bring it around your legs so that it loops around your mid-thighs. Adjust the strap as needed so that your knees are about hip-width distance apart. Slide your feet out as forward as they need to for this to feel really nice and neutral in your hips and your low back. The strap is here to support your legs, so that they have something to rest into. Perhaps bring your feet a little bit closer together so that your thighs can press gently into the strap and feel completely supported. This is our final shape for this yin practice. I'll stay here with you for a few minutes, but you're welcome to stay here as long as you need. I hope you enjoyed this yin journey with me today. Enjoy your rest. Namaste.